your shoulder, you raise me up to more than I.
Well, welcome back to this very special edition of Studio 10, broadcasting the Pride of Australia Awards live from Bennelong Point in Sydney. Now, Harrison Craig is here to perform a brand new song. How exciting, with lyrics that really sum up the meaning of these awards. It's called Lift Your Spirit, and here it is for the very first time. Take it away, Harrison.
I see you down, I see you sad, I see the tears you're holding back. A new story begins where an old one ends. Believe me, baby, you'll love again. Let me lift your spirit up, let me lift your spirit. Let me lift your spirit up tonight. I know these words of ups and downs. Spilled your face first on the ground. Waves still break and trees still bend. You've lost faith, but you've got a friend. Let me lift your spirit up. Let me lift your spirit. Let me lift your spirit up tonight. Let me lift your spirit up. Let me lift your spirit. Let me lift your spirit up tonight. Let me lift your spirit. Let me see you smile. If it don't feel near it, I'll carry you. Before you walk down the dark road, we've got to talk and shift the load. It's hard to change, but I know you can. If you need some help, then I'm your man. Let me lift your spirit up. Let me lift your spirit. Let me lift your spirit up tonight. Let me lift your spirit up. Let me lift your spirit. Let me lift your spirit up tonight. Let me lift your spirit. Let me see you smile. If it don't feel near it, I'll carry you. I see you down, I see you sad. Let me lift your spirit up tonight.
How good is Harrison Craig? So fitting for this type of occasion. Now, Lift Your Spirit is actually out now on iTunes. Proceeds from the single will go to the Make-A-Wish Foundation, so the song is helping a terrific cause.
He is the next Michael Bublé.
Yeah.
Except he's,
yeah.
And he's got the best eyelashes and eyebrows in the business.
And he's got to last longer too, because he's only 9 years old.
he's not the next Michael Bublé, Joe. He's next.
He's better than Michael Bublé.
That's right.
He's the next Harrison Craig.
Yes.